Professor? Where's your creation now?
Yep. Easy, easy. Yep. Easy, whoa.
Hey.
What? Yeah. So up now. Just minding my own business.
Oh, yeah, real clever. Get out of here, fool.
Whoa, easy. Shit! Hey, boy. Time to go, boy.
Yep.
Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Okay, sure. Good luck.
He's laying a good trail. I thought I saw you over there.
Okay, there. Okay, fella. Thank you. Here we go. Got a good head start on me. Must be a way off. Far now. Stay calm.
Heat rash is killing me.
Easy now. Tesco, boy.
Yep.
Easy. Whoa. Yep. Easy there. Easy, easy. slow up now.
Take a swig of this.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay. Oh, ain't no healing this one, partner. Can't stay, I can't hold. I get her.
Yep. Yeah. There we go.
Thank you. it's been a little while, eh?
There's some bad blood I don't know about here.
Thank you.
Okay, let's take a look at it. Right, let's see. All made to measure.
Thanks. Okay, fella.
Well,
I heard this too.
We are scuppered this time. Properly scuppered.
The land up ahead got bought out from under us, and we can't finish the track.
They won't admit it, but I just know this is old Leviticus Cornwall's doing.
It has to be. Would you, talk to them for me? I'll pay you well, I promise.
Cornwall, you say? All right, I'll talk to them. But it may take a little convincing.
You do whatever you need to do.
Hiya, Ma.
Come on now, boy.
Hey, you. What are you doing here? This is private property. You're trespassing.
Well, the boys at the railroad camp, they don't seem too happy. Looks like you're in their way.
We own this land, so they ain't going any further.
Oh, you gonna live here all happily ever after? Is that it?
What's it to you?
You can drop the act. Everyone knows you're Cornwall's nursemaid, so why don't you run on home and go wash his fat feet?
What the hell did you just say? You better start running, you son of a bitch.
Must have got it wrong, then. Apologies, boys. You know what? On second thoughts, still feeling generous, lazy bums.
gotta go.
One deed to the property. They was very understanding. You got my money?
Yes. I was just about to call it a day. Thank you.
Me and Mr. Cornwall go way back.
Everyone here is so selfish. Won't help a stranger unless they are American.
If you're looking for gold, I'd go up river. I'm having no luck here.
Hope your luck turns around.
This is the one. This is the one. Vamos a ver. No veo nada aquí. Vamos, vamos. Te voy a dar un poco de amor. ¿Dónde estás? Come on, little one. Don't hide from me. Come on.
You all right, boy?
Just regardo de todos. Maldita sea, nada. Este sueño americano. Puta madre.
Always tomorrow, right?
Just get away from me.
Thank you.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, son. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods, towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do.
What?
Been to jail, but it weren't my fault.
I'm sure.
It's nice out here, huh? It's quiet.
Nice? Sure.
A feller could do what he likes out here.
I guess.
You think I'm a nice man, dearie? A kind man?
That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off!
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
I'll see you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him? You did everything for him? Let's get you home.
All right. Let's go.
Sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No, I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Or help yourself.
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead.
Mama! Mama!
Oh, you silly boy. Oh, Archie, what do we do?
Get out of here. Go. Live someplace else. Start over. Here. Take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.